Good morning, children. Today we will do our lesson 3 in English notebook. First, we write the hard words. L-E-A-R-N-T, learnt. Second, proud. Third, ached. Fourth, woolly. Fifth, promise. Sixth, breach. Seventh, desert. Eighth, hint. Word meanings are given below the every page of lesson number 3. Write that meanings from the book. Now make sentences. First is learnt. I have learnt all answers of English. Second, promise. We should keep our promise. Number 3, hen. Kangaroo's hen legs are very long. Fourth, longer. Days are longer in summer season. Now question answers. Question 1, what did the kangaroo want? Kangaroo wanted to look different from all other animals. Question 2. Who were the three gods of the Australian desert? Three gods of Australian desert are Little God Inkwa, Middle God Inkwing, and Great Inkwong. Question 3. What did the Great God Inkwong tell the kangaroo? Great God Inkwong told the kangaroo that he will make him different from other animals. Question 4. Why did the kangaroo start running? The kangaroo started running because Dingo the dog was running after him. Okay, children. Today we will do till here. Next we will do in the next video.